time goes by, the more those living in Northern Ontario feel betrayed by the Conservatives. In addition to moving services to Toronto and Ottawa, they are now cutting funding to essential organizations, helping Francophone permanent residents and refugees settle in Francophone communities in Northern Ontario. This means fewer workers, fewer jobs, and less help for Francophone refugees. Why are the Conservatives continuing to attack Francophones in Northern Ontario?